getting started can be a little hard. And when you have a little bit